guys, welcome back to the food blog. So today we're going to be making a really good but easy guacamole recipe. The ingredients are an avocado, some garlic, tomato, cilantro, lemon, and spice mix. The first step is to pit and mash an avocado. So you wanna make sure the avocado is soft when you mash it. The mashing process isn't that hard. It's probably going to take 2 minutes. So the next step is to mince a garlic bulb. A bulb is one part of a clove. The next step is to cut a small tomato. You could also cut a large tomato, but you don't want to use the whole thing. Then you only want to use half a tomato, because one whole big tomato is going to be way too much. And you can either cut strips like I am doing, or you can dice the tomato. It's completely up to you. And don't worry if you get the juice onto your board, because you will be putting the juice back into the guacamole mixture at the end. The next step is to add the tomatoes and the garlic into the guacamole, and you're going to give it a really good mix, and you want to make sure it's completely incorporated. The next step is to cut some cilantro. You can either cut it finely, or you can cut it like it's not really that fine. It's just like lightly cut, but it's completely up to you. It's your preferences. Add the cilantro, and you want to use half a lemon's worth of juice, and give that a good mix too. The next step is to add the spice mix. My spice mix consists of salt, pepper, paprika, oregano, and a little bit of garlic powder. You can eat this dish with some chips or anything. That's it. Enjoy.